the gifts to be offered to him. Know what you are doing, and imitate the mystery you celebrate. Model your life on the mystery of the Lord's cross.
When supper was ended, he took the cup. Again he gave you thanks and praise, gave the cup to his disciples and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. It will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. Do this in memory of me."
Alexander, Marcellinus, Peter, Agnes, Cecilia, Anastasia, and all the saints.